new this morning. A unique limousine service is starting up in the Susquehanna Valley, and News 8's morning reporter Caitlin Smith is live from inside the limo, now parked in Lititz, Lancaster County. Caitlin, good morning. You're traveling in style today.
Traveling in style, that's right, Jerry. This is a 1990 Cadillac limousine. Still in pretty good shape considering its age, which is why it may surprise you to learn what the owner is using it for.
When Fred Nell first bought this limousine, he didn't know exactly what to do with it. But it wasn't long before the idea hit him, and if you know who Fred is, you know what that idea was.
Come on.
Fred.
There you go.
Is Mr. Scoop. For the last 6 years, he's run a dog waste removal business, and now he runs this dog transport business. It's called Pet Star Limo.
Yeah, I got some looks already. Scoop, what are you thinking? This will never work.
But it's already working. Kiki is one of his clients. She's lapping it up in the lap of luxury. Fred says he's capitalizing on the fact that many people treat their pets like their children, or in this case, maybe even better. Would you pay about $16 an hour to have your 8-month-old ride in a limo?
Come on, girl.
Chip Sams does. When Kiki has to go to the groomer, she goes in style.
To be very comfortable with who has your dog when you don't, and to know that they're comfortable during the ride and everything is just worth its weight in gold, I'll be honest with you.
The limo does have a divider, but Fred keeps it down at all times to keep an eye on the animals back here. Now, there are already some scratches here, but he says they're from before he owned the limo. And he does expect more scratches and even worse.
I anticipate a mess in the back, either number one or number two. Yes, I do.
But I guess that's where his two businesses cross over, and he turns back into Mr. Scoop.
And back here live, I am in the limo with another dog. This is Teddy, and this is actually Fred's dog. And we should mention, though, that Fred invites any type of animal in here that will fit. Hey, Teddy. And one other thing, it does seem like the pets certainly like this limo. At one point during our story there, Jerry Kiki, the dog you saw in the video, got loose, and she ran right back into the limousine. So it seems to be working out pretty well, but definitely some strange looks from people who think, why would a pet ride in a limousine? Jerry?
Well, of course Kiki did that. She's getting spoiled already, you know. Now back in the regular car, you know, in the Corolla, that's no good anymore. They want the stretch limo.
They want the style. Yeah, Teddy is all stretched out here on
look
me right now. I'm liking it.
And again, Caitlin, most of the owners use this like to transport the pets for appointments and that kind of thing?
That's right. If you want to go to the groomer,
right,
or even breeders transporting their dogs can sometimes take advantage of this service.
Sure. Yeah, pretty neat. All right, Caitlin, thank you very much.